is how my front yard looks like after downsizing my rock porcelain. Look at this, all this mess. I have to clean everything and redo the top dressing. I rediscover my lamp and two borders are completely swallowed, covered by the plant. If you saw the before video, cleaning up this area is gonna take me, I think, hours, but that's okay. Well, I just finished cleaning up my front yard from the big mess of cutting down the size of this rock porcelain. Looks really cute, right? Yeah. Tomorrow I'll finish it by redoing the top dressing with boulders, gravels, and the red mulch. Since I don't have enough beige gravels, I'm gonna use black. I think black gonna look good. Yeah. I'm gonna make here a connection like this. And some here too. And here. Let me use some more here. Some more here. Yeah, we need a little more here, I guess. Huh? I think I have to bring more, but for now, let me use some of this beige I have here. And over there, I want to use the pink under the rock porcelain. Since this is not pink, but very close. Here. here. The red mulch. This red mulch is always good. Makes the whole thing pop. And looks really, really good, right? But at first was kind of shocking because of the color, but we end up loving it. I just finished the top dressing. As you can see, I add more black, red mulch, and some boulders under the plant. I add some pink. So this is it for this area. And this is the part of the top dressing that I fixed last week because of the overgrown ice plant. I like it. Looks beautiful. Well, my name is Sue, and thank you for watching.